Hey everyone, and today I'm bringing you entrances that are super close to resident services. If this sounds like something you struggle with, then this video is for you. I really hope this inspires you. Sit back, relax, and watch the video all the way to the end, and then you can answer my Animal Crossing question of the day to get a shout out in my next video. So this first entrance, you can really see how close it is to the resident services, and the designer of this island has really made the most of it. I really like the use of the statues and the cherry blossom pots there on the side. I can't remember what they're called, but this is a real statement entrance, and interestingly there isn't much terraforming, which I also really quite like and I think is really quite cool and different. And this second one again has made a big statement. They've put the moon and the Nova lights right at the front to kind of distract you from the fact that the resident services is just on the left there. I really like the lamps as well at the front. It really brightens up this entrance and just, yeah, make sure I do a full circle from the lights to the moon to the lights to the floor again. And I really like that. Now this one isn't as close as the other ones, however what I like about this one is the lack of floor, or also known as water, around. I really like that, and it kind of again forms a distraction from the resident services, but also just calms down the area, slows you down, slows the whole area down, and I really like that, as well as I love the use of the whites. Now this one literally blocks off the resident services on both sides, as we've seen this a lot on islands that have resident services close to the entrance. People use a lot of waterfalls to literally cover it up. There is nothing wrong with that, and I love it. I think it's really bold and has a really big statement. Like, this one just drags your eye all the way through to the end, and I love that. And this one again uses waterfalls, and the resident services is just on the right there, literally being covered up by the bamboo. That is a really good idea. If you have resident services close by, just cover them up with bamboo or some trees if you can't think of anything or if you're lacking in inspiration. But I really like this one. It's got it all, and I think it's absolutely stunning. So after looking at lots of entrances, I want to know, how close is your entrance to your resident services? Let me know in the comments below, subscribe and tell me how close it is, and you could get a shout out in the next video. See you in the next video, guys. Bye!